So I run something called a sprung throttle or center sprung throttle. This is where the throttle is configured to return to center in the same way the cyclic does. I set my models up to give exactly 0 degrees when I let the sticks go, which allows autorotations with absolutely no pitch. Here I'm going to do an upright auto from a long way up. I let the throttle go to center and level it so it's descending into the wind. It settles into an RPM and it'll stay there all the way down. I can now take my hands off the sticks and it will carry on at 0 degrees. To make sure I'm not cheating with a bit of negative, I'll do the same with an inverted auto. Go high, inverted, get it level and moving in the right direction, and it's exactly the same. It settles into the same RPM and I can go hands off. I'll dive it a bit to get up a bit of head speed before we roll and come in for landing. So this is super useful for high autos where you can't see the blades or hear the helicopter, but I'll cover this in more detail in a later video.